sidewalk when her house burnt down 2 years ago. People say that back then, she really wasn't that crazy.
Going over to Susan's house.
They go into the 7-Eleven, and I keep walking.